A bushfire burning through Northern Territory has jumped containment lines. Authorities confirm the Barkley fire is moving rapidly after scorching a million hectares in under a fortnight. Firefighters trying to stop the flames from reaching Tennant Creek despite wind speeds of up to 50 k's an hour. A watch and act warning remains in place.